Good morning, children. How are you? Fine. Okay. Now today in lesson 1, numbers up to 1000, I will explain new topic forming 3-digit numbers. आपको 3-digit दी गई है, उससे आपको numbers बनाने हैं different. Okay? So here given 2, 4, 5, 3-digit. Okay. तो first step is look at here. 100 tens and ones. So in 100 place take any one number first. We will take 2. Take any one number. Okay. So 2 is in 100 place. Now remaining 2 numbers. So what to do? Now take any one. 4 or 5. Any one. So here in tens place write 5. And here ones place 4. So our one number is 254. Okay. Then next, you have to write 2 is in 100 place, same, and interchange the both numbers. So, in tens place, you have to write 4 and ones place, you have to write 5. So, one number is 254, second number is 245. Okay, now change the 100 place. 2 is completed, now take 4. In 100 place, you take 4 number. Then, remaining 2 and 5. Take any one number in tens place. So, I will take 2. And last 5, remaining 5. So, our third number is 425. Okay. 4 is in 100 place 4. Continue. Then, interchange 2 and 5. 2 is in tens place and 5 is in 1 place. So interchange. 5 is in tens place and 2 is in ones place. Okay. So 2 times 100 place 2. 2 times 100 place of 4. Okay. Then now change the 100 place. Okay. 4 is complete. So now which number left? 2, 4, then 5. So in 100 place you will take 5. Then 2 and 4. So you take any one number in tens place. Okay. So I will take 2 and then left number 4. So our next number is 524. Okay. Then again in 100 place take 5 and 2 and 4 interchange tens and ones place. Okay. So here 4 is in tens place and 2 is in ones place. Okay, now look at here. Different 6 number is there. So first number is 254. Second number is 245. Third number is 425. Fourth number is 452. Fifth number 524. And sixth number 542. Okay, we are getting 6 numbers in 3-digit 6 number. Okay, so understood this forming 3-digit number, how to form 3-digit number? So maybe you can understand that. Okay, okay. Now these 6 numbers arrange in ascending order. Ye 6 number ko hum ascending order mein arrange karenge. Ascending order means what? Smaller to bigger number. Okay, smaller to bigger. So in 6 number, which are the smallest number? So you see the first 100 place. Okay, the first 2 is smallest. Okay, 2 in 100 place. Okay, now compare tens 5 and 4. Okay, so which is smallest in both? 4. So our smallest first number is 245. So you have to write first number 245. Okay, so first is done. Then second is in 100 place 2 smallest. So first this one. So you have to write 254. Okay, then compare remaining 4 numbers. Which is smallest? So 4, 4, 5, 5. So 100 place 4 and 5. The 4 is small. So in 4, 4, 2 numbers. So now tens place. Compare the tenth place. Here 2, here 5. So which is the smallest? 2 and 5. Which is the smallest? 2 or 5? 2. So this is, take this number, 425. Okay. Then these two are in 100 plus 5 and this is 4. So obviously this is smallest number. Okay. So 452. Okay. Then compare these two numbers. So which is smallest? 100 plus both are same. So now take tens place and compare. 2 is here, 4 is here. So which is smallest? This one. 524. Okay. And last is 542. This is ascending order. Okay. Now in this ascending order, which is the greatest number and which is the smallest number? The first one is smallest number and last one is greatest number. So easy for you, you can write smallest number is 2, 4, 5 and greatest number is 542. Okay, now you got it, smallest number. And so you can form 3-digit number first, then identify greatest number and smallest number. Okay, now I think you can understood this. Okay, now in your textbook open the page number 73. In your textbook open the page number 73, exercise 1.4. Open the page number 73, exercise 1.4. Okay, now question 1. What is this? Form 2-digit numbers using the given digits only once. Tick the smallest number. The first one has been done for you. बुक में एक आपके लिए एग्जाम्पल करके दिया है एंड आई विल एक्सप्लेन टू एग्जाम्पल. ओके, नाउ टेक बी, 2 and 3. ओके, 2 and 3 डिजिट आर देयर. सो यूज दीज टू डिजिट्स एंड मेक अ टू नंबर्स. फर्स्ट इज 2, 3, 23 एंड नेक्स्ट इज 3, 2, 32. Okay, in this tick the smallest number. इसमें जो smallest number है उसको tick करना है. तो tick, look at here tens plus, here 2 and here 3. तो which is smallest number, 2 or 3? 2. तो tick the smallest number. Okay, now next F. I will take F, 4, 9. Okay, make a two numbers, 4 and 9. Okay, so first is 49 and next is 94. Now again see the tens place, which is the smallest, 4 or 9? Obviously 4. So tick the smallest number. Okay, now understood this? Question 1 completed. Then question 2. Look at here question 2. Read the instruction. Form all possible 3-digit numbers using the given digits only once. Tick the greatest number. The first one has been for you. इसमें भी आपको first one example के साथ करके दिया है. I will explain 1 and another 2. Complete yourself. Okay, so B. 1, 3 and 4. Use 3-digit and make a 6 numbers. Okay, so I will explain previous. Okay, so that first is in 100 place 1, then 3, 4, 1, then again in 100 place take a 1, then interchange 4 and 3, so 4 and 3. Okay, then change the 100 place 1, 3, 4, 1 number, 1, 4, 3. Now take in 100 place 3. Okay, so 3, 4, 1. Okay, then interchange tens and ones. So 3, 1, 4. Okay, then in 100 place take 4. 4, then 1 and 3. 4, 1, 3. Then in 100 place 4, take and change the tens and ones place. So here 3, 1. Okay. So first we will take 1 in 100 place, then tens place 3 and ones place 4. Then again in 100 place take 1 and in tens place here 3 and here take 4. 4 and in ones place 3. This is interchange, tens and ones. Look at here, okay? Then, change the 100 place. You take in 100 place 3. And remaining two numbers take tens place 1 and 1 is ones place. And then, in 100 place same and interchange tens and ones place numbers, okay? Then, change the 100 place 4 now. Then, 1 and 3. So you take 1 and 3. Okay. Then here 100 place same. Then interchange tens and ones. So here 6 numbers are there. In these, take the greatest number. Now see the numbers and take the greatest number. Which is the greatest? So here 100 place 1, 1. Here 3, 3. Here 4, 4. So 4, 4 is greater. So now compare tens place. Here same. So tens place. Here 1 and here 3. So which is the greatest number? 1 or 3? 3. So this is greatest number. So tick that number. Okay. Understood? Okay. Now turn the page. In this, here given revision exercise. Complete yourself this revision exercise. Okay. First question is, write numbers corresponding to the represent given below. यहाँ पे abacus दिया है, उस पे beads draw किए है, 100 tens ones place, यहाँ पे आपको number लिखना है, okay? Then question 2, read the number names and write the numbers. यहाँ पे numbers name दिए है, यहाँ पे आपको number लिखना है, okay? Then write the expanded forms of the numbers given below. Okay, previous I will explain that in expanded 815. So write the expanded form. So 8 is in which place? 100. So here write down 800 plus 1 is in tens place. So here 10. Then 5 is in ones place. So 5. So 800 plus 10 plus 5. Complete this like this. Okay, then question 4. Here already given expanded form. You can write the number here. Okay. So look at here. 400 plus 20 plus 6. So our number is 426. Okay. Then write the appropriate symbol. Here greater than, less than, is equal to. Usme se jo bhi symbol use hota hai, wo use karke fill in the blanks karni hai. Okay. Then write the following numbers in ascending order. Now you can understood this ascending order properly. So try it and complete it. Ascending order. First you see the 100 place. If 100 place same, so you can see the tens place. If you have tens place same, so you can see the ones place. Okay, compare and write here. Okay, ascending order means smallest to biggest number. Okay, then descending order. In descending order, biggest to smallest number. Okay, same way method. See the 100 place, tens place and ones place. Okay, okay, then form two digit numbers using the digit 9 and 6. Okay, like this, 9 and 6 given and used to 9 and 6 given and used two numbers form, okay, and take the smallest number. Okay, then take the smallest, same method. Okay, Then form all possible 3-digit numbers using the digit 156 only once. Tick create same method. In this also, this is same method. Okay. Prepare a 6 number and greatest number tick. Okay. Okay. Done. Okay. Goodbye, children. See you next time.